most memorable thing about the day?
This is the day where we can make every minute of Malasakit count.
I feel blessed.
Iisang bansa tayo, isang bayan tayo nagtutulungan.
It means a lot to a lot of people.
We get to make the kids feel that they are welcome in this world.
The compassion coming from strangers is really very touching.
So the SPI is here and really has heart.
Because this is the time that we give back to society.
60 seconds can mean the difference between life and death. A million minutes of Malasakit can do so much more.
So today is a very special day at SPI CRM. We are at our best. We are generating over a million minutes of Malasakit by our 10,500 employees in 10 global locations. We'll be impacting the lives of over 2,500 underprivileged children.
CSR is a very important opportunity in our lives because we're given one day, just one day, to give back to our society. And this is the day where we can make every minute of Malasakit count.
Hold on inside, this ride is a wild one. Make no mistake, the day will come when you can't cover up what you've done. No, you can't cover up. Now don't lose your fight.
Today means a lot to me because I'm able to give back to our community, the Mandaluyong community, always for the past 5 years, but right now we're giving back to a lot more in the country.
You know, we are who we are today because of the people that we've encountered throughout our lives and as we were growing up. I'm pretty sure that there's at least one person who has positively impacted us. So we're hoping that today here in Iloilo, we become positive influences to these little kids and they will grow up to be better citizens of the world. And this is exactly why it's very important to us to have a very meaningful CSR day.
It's incomparable. It's overwhelming. Everyone's contributing. It's not that tangible, but you would feel on that very day, you would see everyone participating, synergizing, and contributing. Make it strong.
It's a lovely and sunny day here in Dumaguete. I've seen a number of our beneficiaries. It's such a heartwarming experience. It's such an honor for me to actually be part of Malasakit in Action.
At the end of the day, we actually get more than what we give. And that feeling that you have, that you've made a difference, that's really special.
CSR Day is a powerful tradition of Malasakit, which we proudly uphold year after year. And the amazing support we get from our employees, from agents all the way to our CEO, is what makes me very proud and happy to be part of the SPI family.
You know, today, it's about a million minutes of Malasakit. Despite the strong rains earlier today, SPI generated record numbers and decided to make a difference.
You know, we have food on our plates. We have privileges that we enjoy that others do not. And I think SPI's way of helping us reach out and give back to the community to say thank you to the privileges that we have. Well, CSR is that way. And today we have a million minutes to give back and really show that.
Starts a fire. The fire that lasts in the day, the action will never stop. Make us strong.
one of the core values that we have here in SPI would be Malasakit. And if there's anything that we can better show this back, it will be this event, CSR Day.
Una po sa lahat, napakaganda po ng araw na ito dahil pumunta po ang mga katulad niyo po rito na naglalaan ng oras para sa mga katulad po namin na visually impaired.
Ang mga bata namin ngayon ay lubhang nag-e-enjoy kasi nabigyan sila ng isang araw na puro kasiyahan. Wala akong masabi kundi kami ay buong pusong nagpapasalamat sa ngalan ng mga empleyado ng paaralan. Igit sa lahat, maraming salamat sa Malasakit na ipinakita niyo sa amin ngayong araw na ito. Ito ay hindi namin makakalimutan. Ito ay isang gawain na talagang nanggaling sa inyong mga puso.
That small and genuine acts of kindness extended to complete strangers are very powerful. We may not be able to change the whole world. We should not underestimate the power we have to change the whole world of one child, one person, one family at a time. And that's what is driving us for our CSR Day today. Thank you.